Hello everyone, I'm Rakhi, I'm an educator and I welcome you all to my channel. So in my previous video, we were talking about coronavirus and we were left with the preventive measures that we can take. So how can we prevent this coronavirus from entering into our body, COVID-19 I must say. The first thing we need to do, I told you that before also, that we need to be away from the crowded areas, we need to maintain social distancing, and whenever you go out of your house, just feel that anybody who's outside, whom you don't know, you don't have idea who is that person, from where he has come, just feel he's affected and stay away from him. If you touch anywhere, any surfaces, just don't put your hands on your nose, on your mouth, on your eyes, anywhere don't put. Wear a mask while going outside. At your home, keep everything sanitized. Go on keeping sanitizers with you. At home, keep washing your hands frequently. Use sanitizer, use especially alcohol-based sanitizers. Wear masks. Don't go out without masks. So this way, we can prevent the spread of this COVID-19. The more we will prevent, we are in a hope that very soon some solution will come out and we will be saved from this pandemic. Dear friends, the world is very beautiful. I want that everyone, in fact everyone should want that we must stay alive, we must stay there, see the world. If we will not maintain the social distancing, the disease will keep on spreading and it will be eating the whole globe. It's in our hands. So I request everyone that don't take the matter not seriously. Be a little serious and be more particular about this thing, that we have to avoid this virus from spreading. That's it I can say. Thank you.